I'm scared. I'm super scared. I'm scared because I know exactly what happens this month every year. Every year. I'm scared. I'm scared because I know that there are so many of you that graduate this month and have no fucking idea what you want to do. And that's okay. Most people don't. You should not be stressed about that. I'm actually not scared about that. I'm scared that you don't realize that you're entering the greatest five-year window of your life. If you are 22 years old, you are entering, first of all, some of the greatest years of your life, A, but B, this. This is the moment, because you have to understand, this next five-year window is when you don't go practical and safe. This is not the time to get the job mom wanted you to. This is not the time to try to maximize as much money so you can buy a fat whip. This is the time to realize that you have a five-year window, and it's three for some, it's eight for others, but this is a five-year window for you to attack the life that you want to win, not because it's the secret or because the world's so zen, because it's fucking hard as shit out there. Class is easy, right? What you've been doing for the last 16 years is easy. It's a fucking bullshit game. It's structured, it's easy. The world, this thing is hard. However, that contradicts what I'm gonna tell you right now, which is this is the best and easiest 5 years of your life because this is when you need to attack what you love and what you want to do. Here's why. You don't have all the baggage. You may have college loans, respect, it's hard as shit. You may have the expectations of your parents, mentally hard, fake hard. You may have a lot of other things, but this is exactly when you can live with four roommates in a basement and eat fucking fast food. Do you understand? This is not when the baby's there. This is not when you've been married and you promised. This is not when the world has sucked out all your dreams and hopes yet. You still got this window, and yet, so many of you are so hungry for short-term gains, like maximizing the job that paid you $3,000 more, but it's not as fun, but you want that $3,000. For what? For what? For a new iPhone? For what? You get to live life one time. And this is the time right now to understand what's actually happening and actually map your behavior to something that will impact you for the next 80 years. So promise me that you understand that the land grab of happiness starts right now. That you don't have to worry about getting that job. What you should do is go and travel and learn. Go and start that business that you've always wanted. Hook up with those three teammates and start that band you've always wanted. This is the time to be massively risk oriented. I know that this is when you're supposed to grow up and go see the world. But guess what? The world isn't what mommy and daddy told you. The world is exactly going to be what it's going to be, with or without the way you thought it was gonna be. A ton of shit is gonna change. The world changes every goddamn day. Right now, what you need to recognize is you can afford to. And again, because I'm scared, I can hear myself fucking talking. I'm not saying it's the secret, it's practicality. When you are in your early 20s, this is when you can grind at your highest levels because there isn't all the fucking baggage that comes across from life. It's harder for the 42-year-olds that are watching right now to listen to this advice. You can't just wake up tomorrow and be like, let's go, because little Sally has soccer fucking practice and because you've got a million other things that are holding you down. But boy, if you're lucky enough to be graduating today with not a fucking idea of what you're gonna do with your future, nobody's ever been luckier than you. Please recognize it.